I've been coming to the ATSA legislative line for the last decade. This is our one time a year that we have an audience with our elected officials, and it's our time to let them know how important road safety infrastructure funding is to the motoring public across the country.
The infrastructure is set up well. We save lives every day, and that's important. People in the Congress, they recognize that what we do is important, and so they're willing to fund our initiative, so we appreciate that.
We are out there trying to protect our motoring public. We're out there trying to make our roads safer, and we can't do it without funding, and we need their help and their attention.
Thank you for letting me come in today.
Absolutely.
Today, our members are going to Capitol Hill to meet with their members of Congress to talk about the Highway Trust Fund, to talk about roadway safety infrastructure, and specifically the Highway Safety Improvement Program.
What we do here in Washington, D.C. is actually the only funding mechanism for all the work that our business thrives on.
We have 91 ATSA members who are here with us today. We're going to be doing 165 meetings in 8 hours on Capitol Hill. We have 21 first-time attendees. If you just look at the sheer numbers, we have more people coming to Capitol Hill every single year. So we have a great representation of our industry in Congress today.
Even though we've been here probably a dozen times or more.
Yeah, we've probably done this 12 times.
Each time is exciting and different.
I am extremely thrilled to be here in the nation's capital. I've been visiting with congressmen and senators, and we're talking about saving lives and how we can make our roads safer for the folks at home.
I feel energized and anxious and enthusiastic in the beginning. And after making 7 or 8 or 9 visits on Capitol Hill on both sides of the Capitol, it's a fulfilling thing because you come home and you believe that you've actually contributed to something that's good for not only your own situation, but also for the association and the industry.
Good opportunities moving forward.
Sure.
Construction has always inherently been a relationship business. It's the same coming here to the Hill.
We have a government relations team that does a great job preparing us. You know, we have pamphlets, we have data, but sometimes personalizing it has a better effect than looking at a pamphlet with data and numbers.
Thank you for all your support.
Anything that we can do to get our message across to make our roads safer, that's why I'm here.
It's been a real pleasure, very educational, a great opportunity. I've come every year.
When we have pictures taken with our senators and congressmen, we put them up in the wall in the office. And people come in and they go, "When'd you do this?" And we tell them, we say, "We did that with ATSA Fly-In. And you should go."
We'll be back here next year and the next year.